yung pinaka-extra ko. Para hindi ko makalimutan, I have decided to declare a state of calamity. So, I will sign it now. Yes, sign yung papel. So, yun. Then I'm flying to tomorrow. Balik ako doon. There are many regions in the country were battered by typhoon Odette in the past days. The National Disaster Risk and Reduction Management Council. Ito ang hindi ko talaga ma... That's why kahapon, mga ano na lang nila, itong opisina na ito, para sa akin, sino bang gumawa nito? Itong National Disaster Risk Reduction Management kasi. Hindi ko ma every meeting, hindi ko ma-memorize. Sinasabi ko lang, yung risk disaster teams. So, the NDRRMC, even sa abbreviated president Baburen came out with a resolution recommending that a state of calamity be declared over the affected areas, and this would include region 4B.